The Indian Council of Medical Research have been battling with its Indian citizens the virus of COVID-19. The cases are up to 29,80,000. The number of deaths due to COVID-19 is 55,794. The ICMR, all these days, have been testing with two methods, the nose swab and the mouth swab test. The doctors would insert a device into their noses/mouths to get their swab and test it for positive or negative for the coronavirus. However, around 72% of the patients who are tested with this method were told that it was very discomfortable. The nose swab led them to sneezing, and the mouth swab led them to feeling of vomit slash nausea. This was extremely discomfortable and kind of unpopular among the citizens. Also, to top that, it was kind of costly as well. Now, the ICMR have given the green signal for an alternative through gargled water testing. The patient can gargle the water in his mouth and spit it on a container so the research team can test it. It is cost effective and is very comfortable among citizens. It saves around 225 PPE kits and around 1,000 swab devices. It saves a lot of money. However, this water gargle method will be difficult for the old people and for the ones with diseases like blood pressure and sugar. The old people might not know how to gargle, and the ones with blood pressure and sugar, their test would be difficult to find whether they are COVID positive or not.